Okay, let's head to City Hall.
So this is the computer O'Neill was talking about. Let's try that password.
To the marrow. Union Power and Gas, exit 18C. Okay. Nope. Can I hit it again? Nope. I wonder if that trick still works nowadays. Hey, buddy.
Seems like things didn't go so well down here either.
You have a strange L glove thing. Well, we already know there's enemies down here. Because we went into the previous one.
Huh. Could this be the whole map of Union? It used to be so huge.
Yeah. It's quite impressive, actually. Union Grove, to all concerned from Operative Wraith. With the success of the MU Center recruitment plan, Union's growth is exceeding projection stems. STEM product manufacture has been increased. Union expansion has been drafted and is scheduled for rendering. Due to population growth, the Union environment map will have to be enlarged by 50%. In addition to new residential areas, a farming zone and industrial zone will be added to accommodate job assignments for new citizens. Cool.
Looks like they were still designing parts of Union in here.
Yeah, we should be good. What is that? Turret or... Is that the noise of the, Come on, Mobius, what do you got for me? Loot. Doable. Very well. He's not fighting me, I'm not fighting him. Guess you can live. You cannot. Gotta be careful when making sure.
Emergency lockdown deactivated. Please wait for system reboot of each annex. Stand by. Recreation area emergency lockdown disengaged. Please wait while system reboots. Research room emergency lockdown disengaged. Please wait while system reboots.
Oh yeah. If you're curious as to why
emergency lockdown disengaged, please wait while system reboots.
My melee is still good. Did a little check. But what I did years ago. Apparently I unlocked something to do with brass knuckles. So it's an
I hope that's it.
All
need to conserve ammo.
Makes all melee hits.
System reboot complete. Emergency lockdown fully disengaged.
Which is pretty cool.
Emergency lockdown procedures are currently in effect. Lockdown can be disengaged by tuning to the frequency on your communicator.
Might as well give it a try.
Already done.
Jesus, the smell.
Well, they have to leave the refuse somewhere, buddy. I do not. Oh, yeah. I have to go in a turd tunnel. Really? Hello?
So this is the dreaded gas leak, huh? Thanks, O'Neill. I'd never make it through without this thing. It's like a maze in here.
Meh, it's not that bad, buddy.
Flammable. Damn. That means I can't rely on my firearms.
I can stab things, though. Okay, so what do we got? Oh, I almost picked out my gun there, buddy.
An electric lock. Damn. Well, gotta follow the trail.
Okay. Night. Oh yeah. Apparently, for anyone who wants to get this brass knuckle thing as well, once you beat, it's either hard or nightmare mode, you unlock it, so that your future playthroughs are insta-kill. Isn't he worried there might be a spark in the system? Hopefully it didn't fry me. Hiya, Remy. You're adorable, little guy.
Thank God. That mask smelled terrible.
It's a gas mask, dude. Of course it's going to be unpleasant. Still better than having liquid innards, though. To all operatives from Operative Pilgrim. Expansion data goals. With success of the new recruitment drive, we are nearing our data goals. Each citizen of Union adds 100 exabytes to STEM storage and processing ability. 2 million exabytes of storage are needed to activate the wireless STEM given projected growth. Given projected growth, we should reach that goal within a matter of months. A wireless STEM will eliminate the need for costly STEM pods and aid us in our goal, phase 2, total STEM immersion for the general populace. Unity cerebral chips will serve to mark and protect Mobius operatives from the phase 2 signal, which will be sent out via STEM's wireless transmitters to all corners of the planet. Who knows, maybe we're all on STEM right now. Our world where we're playing games and watching them could just be one corner of their little magic project. I already came that way. That is a wall. Okay. Okay, so this place was not useful. Guess I'll just go straight up the stairs then? Oh wait, this wasn't the stairs, was it? Great. Where the hell am I supposed to go? Hey, Remy. How are you doing, buddy? I'll bring you some cheese next time, bud. ANB02 West Access Tunnel. City Hall access and exit B2. Sweet.
Here it is. My way back into Union.
What do we got here, buddy? Oh. Almost left without opening you. To City Hall. Okay, we still have about half an hour. I'm sure I can get far in that time. No. I just... What?
Huh? Was that door there before?
Hello? Hmm.
What the hell is this?
It's a chance to test your skills. Step right up and try your luck, detective.
Hmm? What do you mean?
This is insane.
You'd be insane to pass this up. Steady your hand and put your shooting skills to work. No need to worry about ammunition in here.
None, huh? I don't want to hurt Remy. Sorry. Oh, a big guy. Pretty bad.
Practice makes perfect.
Huh? That was terrible, dude. Perfect by any accord. Over 10 grand, that's pretty good. That's that Akumu guy, right?
I must say, that is impressive, Detective.
It really isn't. It really shouldn't be, buddy. I didn't kill the Ruvik.
Certainly better than I anticipated, but you can sharpen your skills a bit more.
I'm sure I could. Oh, interesting.
I thought I was better than that.
Disappointed!
I wasn't expecting him to start that. That was interesting. You okay, Sabby? Okay. That's a lot of upgrades. Which boot yet? Oh no. Wait. Yes, I think I have another red one, right?
You just can't stay away from me, can you?
No. You're too fun, friend. Too fun. No. Damn it. Two more, and I will max that. That was interesting. Let's see what time we're... We still have a lot of time to go. Okay, so we did that. Coffee? Wait, are we still inside the marrow, or are we... No, we're at City Hall now, right? I think we're at... Yeah, we're at... Oh wait, we are the marrow? Hmm. Well,
this must be City Hall. Gotta stop this guy and save Lily.
Okay. As far as weapons and health and stuff, I should be good.
Him.
So I'm probably gonna go.
Shit! What the fuck is that?
That is a camera.
Not sure I'm ready for this. I can't turn back now.
I'm not sure you're ready for this either, but. Waiting for you.
Yeah, just you wait, asshole.
The guy who took Lily, he must have been taken outside the warehouse, waiting for you, so he's expecting you. Come in, you have to remove the wires, buddy. Oh my. There's a lot of corpses. Okay. Hello. Oh no. It's just the head. Oh no. Oh no. Well, that was gonna kill it. And then, disgusting.
Stay down.
But yeah, now that I have most of the weapon upgrades and health and abilities and stuff, I'm probably just going to focus mainly on the main story. Unless there's something interesting that shows up as I'm going along.
Who's there? It's okay. Harrison, right? I'm not one of them.
Who are you?
Don't worry. O'Neill sent me.
I thought I was the only one left.
I'm looking for the core. Where is she? Is she here?
Second floor. The stable field emitter.
Emitter? Forget about that. I'm here to find the core.
You must turn on the emitter. It will stabilize the environment. Without it, Union will completely collapse. Then the core won't matter. Turn it on. It will affect his power.
His power? You mean...
Take this. Use it to turn on the emitter.
Miles Harrison gave you this communicator before he died. It can apparently be used to start up the stable field emitter.
Another team member down. Wish I could have gotten more info. Don't worry, Lily. I'm still gonna find you.
And shoot that dude. Now that I know my insta-kill works on bosses, I really can just tear through these. Coming, camera guy.
That's his MO. He's somewhere in here.
He believes he can fly. Buddy, I just want to give you a gift. I will shower you with sparks of affection. He knows how to decorate. The marble plus that is very nice. Walls, though, could do with a huge improvement.
What's this about?
A doll. Oh, I see.
What's this? This camera's so old. Must mean something.
Remember that? A nice dress, bud. Da-da. This expensive looking necklace features a large gemstone. Does it have a necklace? I have to be specific. Rose necklace. Perhaps I need to get an arm and do the arm movement, maybe. I don't know. Aha! Now I am artsy fartsy. Oh, there's names here.
Oh.
Innocent gift.
Who comes up with this stuff?
Okay. Glory. What? That must have been the woman from the first painting. Appreciate the art. Sure. Seems to be shrinking. Afterglow. Oh. Crimson Post article. Another decapitated body found. According to KCBD, body of a woman was found in Crimson City Park this morning. The victim has been identified as Emily Lewis, an aspiring model and actress. Her head was yet to be recovered, but examination of personal effects found at the scene led to the identification. This is the latest in a string of unsolved homicides of a similar nature. Lieutenant James Van Kirk of the KCPD Homicide Division held a press conference where he confirmed our worst suspicions. That Crimson City must be the hunting ground for a serial killer. Emily's longtime friend and photographer Stefano Valentini appeared heartbroken at the news. It's a terrible thing what happened to my lovely model. At least I was able to capture her essence forever before it was destroyed. Stefano.
I remember this. Still a cold case.
Yeah, and I believe...
That's Lily. This guy's playing with me.
Come on out, buddy. Okay, I wasn't expecting that. Oh, it's another,
This one is perfect. Naturally so. It is my work, after all. Death preserved on silver nitrate. Like a fly in amber. Beautiful.
Hey, weirdo. What am I missing here? Oh, hello. That's a lot of dresses. They're pretty dresses, but still. It's a lot. Photo of murdered Mobius Upperman. The Mobius agent in the lobby of City Hall turned into another frozen display. Poor son of a bitch. He wasn't dead before he got thrown out of there. He will be if he ever lands.
Another one. But what's he after?
I hear a friend. Sweet. I made him like Hitler. Now he only has one ball. Light. Go this way. Oh, that's an interesting photo. Stefano. Necklace, rose, and head. Whatever they are. They don't get to keep their heads. I've seen traps before, buddy. These things are probably gonna come to life. So I'm just gonna decapitate them all. Yeah, they bleed. Yeah, these things are alive. I was smart to decapitate them. Oh dear God. Look at that. Back to life, I will have plenty of loot. Or at least they won't be able to kill me. Scrolled messily on some kind of fancy card. Too beautiful to leave in the street. I had to display them. Wish that I could take credit, but it's nice to know that there are other artists in here with me. Doesn't really do much. Where are you, Steffi? It's a lot of light bulbs. Weird. Cool. Mainly weird.
This has to be the emitter.
Authorization required. Please connect an authorized terminal.
Terminal? Must mean this communicator.
Restart sequence initiated.
Hide, but
you've been searching for me for so long. So I have come. But wait. It's not me you seek, is it? No. It's the girl. I should be offended. But how can I be? You're not the only person who wants her power. There is another, one far more deserving. One who can offer rewards you could never imagine. So sorry, but you've been outbid. Fear radiates from you.
Oh.
It's beautiful, but not yet finished. I am Stefano, and now you are my art. Son of a bitch!
Hello.
Meet my beautiful Obscura.
Restart sequence.
You gotta be
kidding me. Sequence will complete in
90 seconds. Oh.
That thing is stopping the emitter from activating.
Then I must shoot it dead.
Alright, I got it going. I just have to hold it off until the emitter starts.
80 seconds.
I did.
70 seconds. Stabilization procedure completed.
Great. Saved my own ass. But what am I supposed to do now? If he's gone, he didn't leave Lily here. Where did he take her? Should give Kibben an update about this. Shit. Maybe I'll get a signal outside.
Possibly. But for now, I'm gonna end this one here. Hope you had fun.